Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu einem neuen Projekt. Ja, heute rausgekommen habe ich mir Mass Effect Andromeda rausgeholt. Und ja, wir starten direkt mit der Charaktererstellung. Ich nehme ja keinen 0815 Rider. Ja, lange erwartet, seit es irgendwo auf der E3 vorletztes Jahr angekündigt wurde. Bin Fan der Serie, habe 1 bis 3 verschlungen. Wobei mein Lieblingsteil Mass Effect 2 ist, tatsächlich. Nein. Aktuelles Geschlecht, weiblich Geschlecht. Okay, so. Männlich, Aussehen anpassen. Individuelles Aussehen. Nein. Nope. Nee. Nee. Ha, ganz individuell geht nicht. Was war das? Nee. Wir nehmen mal den hier. Ach so. Wir können nicht. Charakterdaten importieren. Import fehlgeschlagen. Ja, ach nee. Also komplett individuell geht scheinbar noch nicht. Weil ich dann sagen muss, dass das Standardaussehen dann vielleicht doch noch besser ist als die anderen Köpfe da. Kann man die nicht noch irgendwie anpassen? Ah! Aha, da haben wir es doch. So. Hautton, ein bisschen dunkler. Augen bauen. Höhe. Ist okay. Tiefe. Ja, keine Ahnung. Lassen wir so. Höhe, Breite. So interessiert mich gar nicht. Augen. Tiefe. Vielleicht nicht ganz so tief. Hängende Augen. So. Dicke, bla bla bla, das juckt nicht. So, Nase. Ja, Nase kann auch so passen. Eher Haare. Haare bei Männern. Frisur. 1. 0. Das ist die Standardfrisur. 1. Ja. Ja, nehmen wir. Haarfarbe. Nehmen wir eher was Braunes. Sowas. Gesichtsbehaarung. Keine Schnurrbart. Ja, nein. 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 Nee. Auch nicht. Auch nicht. Ja. Ja, nehmen wir. Nächste Augenfarbe. Äußere Farbe. Nee, warte mal, wie kriege ich das denn? Wo komme ich denn an Braun dran? Hier irgendwo. Innere Farbe. Make-up. Nein. Nee. Nee, nee, ist nicht. Narbenstil. Hier ist eine Narbe. Wo ist eine Narbe? Da ist eine. Irgendwie nicht so wirklich. Lassen wir mal. So. Tätowierungen, Tätowierungsfarbe. Wir tätowieren uns heute nicht. So, bestätigen. So, das sieht doch schon besser aus. Ausbildung. Sicherheitspersonal. So viel wie möglich über Waffen, Taktiken, Biotika. Muss ein Effektfelder zu kontrollieren. Techniker. Drohnen und feindliche Systeme hacken. Anführer. Kämpfer? Nein. Sturmangriff, bla bla bla. Und Agent ist Tarnung. Wir nehmen den Techniker. So, Name festlegen. Bladder Grider. Passt doch. Zwilling? Wenn im weiblichen Vergangenheit anpassen. Vergangenheit, männlicher Shepard. Natürlich. Bestätigung, Spielstart. Wir haben ja schon lange noch hier dran gesessen. So, wir machen auf normal. Los jetzt. Yo ho, let's go. Ich lasse euch mal allein mit dem Intro.
Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery, to see the unknown. Others for a new start. But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
We made it. Deep breaths. You're gonna want to take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get him a cup of coffee first?
The selection process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
Ryder, let's get you checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates, or Golden Worlds, the Helios Cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of ARCs arriving in Andromeda, our new home for humanity.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
Okay. Wir haben unsere erste Auswahlmöglichkeit. Zwanglos oder professionell? Einfach macht keinen Spaß.
I signed up for a little adventure before we settle down.
Well, buckle up. Sounds like you'll get your wish.
Yeah.
Over here now, the Pathfinder wants you all on your feet right away. He said mission ready within the hour.
Any idea why?
No, but I'm guessing that's where your adventure comes in. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Tapero. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
Wir fragen mal nach.
I just need a second to get my bearings. What's this about my implant?
A routine check. After being in stasis, we want to make sure the connection's still live.
As the team's mission computer, your well-being is my primary concern.
Assuming the implants work as advertised, Sam sees what you see, in theory. We won't know for sure until we get you in the field. How are you feeling, otherwise?
I'm ready to get to it.
Readings confirmed. I detect an increased level of adrenaline in your system. The neural implant is functioning properly.
Caffeine always did make me jumpy.
You're all done. Let's get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your sister. It always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
What the hell? Halt sie fest. Das war es mit der künstlichen Schwerkraft.
This is Cora. I'm at the cryo bay. Brace for a reset. Everyone okay?
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Sarah Ryder.
Das hört sich nicht gut an.
What's wrong?
I don't know. Have to check it out.
Well, it looks like some sort of power surge hit the stasis pod.
Ryder?
Is my sister okay?
Sarah's fine. Her vitals are strong, but the revival procedure was interrupted.
Gravity systems have been restored.
When can she wake up?
We don't want to rush it. Sam,
My connection to Sarah's implant was suspended. However, her pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep her in a low-level coma for a while, then let her body regain consciousness naturally. She'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated. Ryder, I'll wait for you at the door, whenever you're ready to go.
Did the world just turn upside down?
Enjoy your nap, Ryder?
Hey there! Hell of a wake-up call, huh? Didn't expect that.
Gravity lost me. Makes two of us.
So, you ready? Dann gehen wir mal.
What's wrong?
Ryder could find it. He has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the vault.
On it.
Was für ein Ding?
I'll try to get readings on the second conduit.
I'll try to run a diagnosis.
Get on this one. I'll override the safeties.
Got it.
There's no indication of a fault in this component.
Hurry. Keep looking.
Power surge is getting worse. I'm trying to spin up.
Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it. Bad relay. There, it's reset.
Easy.
The grid's recovering. It's working. Readings are in the green.
Können wir jetzt weitergehen?
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram. Barely in Andromeda, and we're already scrambling.
The adventure begins.
Not sure your dad will see it that way. Go ahead and take
dad?
Us to the bridge.
Ist die ganze Familie hier involviert oder was?
Helm Control, report. We're drifting.
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other arcs, we proceed to our appointed golden world. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud, and that's just a wild guess what we hit.
Das sieht nach mehr als Energie aus.
Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
Can you blame her? Was denken Sie? Naja.
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
My God.
Ich würde sagen, die ist nicht
That's
mehr Gold.
Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky.
Das
All of our long-range
so
scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
Wir sind... Achso, Herz war emotional und das ist logisch.
She's right, it looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
Things can change. It's been 600 years. Sam? Mm-hmm.
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
Ah, unsere Mission.
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we are already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
Auf geht's, ab geht's.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
Machen wir mal ein bisschen emotional.
He cares in his own way. Enough to give him a chance.
I suppose you're right. He is our Pathfinder. If this doesn't work out, we'll need him more than ever.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
Tja. Das sieht nicht sehr positiv aus da unten. Bin mal gespannt.
My sister's gonna hate that she missed this.
Are all the Riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in her blood. She beat me into the world by 1 minute. Couldn't wait to get started.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sarah will pull through.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some.
Yay, Geschichten.
Right, you'll want to get your helmet.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
and maybe stop at the good luck rock before we go.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Was cooles? Oh, Scanner. Ein Wasserkugel.
Analysis indicates alkaline feldspar quartz, commonly known as granite.
Team scanned. Helm nehmen wir mit.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring.
Good luck, Rock, huh?
Oh, der Glückstein.
Mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling.
Bisschen groß, oder?
Way things are going today. We'll need any luck we can get.
Ach, da hinten ist noch was?
Yeah. Hope I won't need this. Tode?
You never know.
Ist auch wichtig.
Now let's get to the shuttles.
Shuttle pilots, report to the hangar.
Looks like Dad's already suited up. Hang in there, Sarah.
Wunder. Nicht. Auf geht's.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
So, dann nehmen wir mal das Logische.
Yeah, we're just not sure what's on the other side of the door.
No problem. If it has teeth, I brought the pliers. Yank them out myself.
Wenn es Zähne hat, werden sie ausgerissen. Nicht schlecht.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in five.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
Das will ich auch geraten haben.
We bet on whose boots would hit the ground first. This isn't how I wanted to win.
Well, knowing Sarah, she'll want to go double or nothing on who climbs the tallest mountain. Don't let it get you down. I need you sharp.
I understand.
It's a trade.
Your mom would have been proud of both of you. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up, that we kept dreaming, that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Geschichte schreiben klingt gut.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
Archive Fury, this is Shuttle 1. Switching to manual guidance.
Shuttle 2, taking your leave.
Good luck, Pathfinder team.
Stop the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so, steer clear of it.
So, nach diesen Bildern gebe ich euch
Gravity anomalies detected.
Was kann ich pausieren? Ich will pausieren.
We're clear.
Dann kriegt ihr doch noch ein bisschen mehr zu sehen.
We didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning arc acceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
Oh, jetzt geht's rund. Halt euch fest!
Hyperion, do you copy? We're in the blind.
Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go!
The flight guidance is scrambled! It'll pass. The controls are fighting me!
Adjust approach vector 3 degrees to start.
Now approaching upper troposphere.
We're through.
Holy!
Shuttle 2, are you seeing this?
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
Port
side!
That has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Acceleration increasing.
No kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
Na Gott sei Dank. Sowas will ich auch. Und eben irgendwo drüber wischen und heile ist es. Tja, Gold ist was anderes. Und ich bezweifle, dass die andere Zivilisation nett ist.
This is Ryder. Come in. Hyperion, Sam, anyone there?
Take your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline, comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too. Did the others make it? I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare. Yeah, no way this is home.
Nee, danach sieht das nicht aus.
Looks like we could have find some high ground. see if anyone else is alive. Come on.
So, diesmal aber. Haha, Pause. So, das war die erste Folge von Mass Effect Andromeda. Ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Ich lade das jetzt so schnell wie möglich hoch und wir sehen uns beim nächsten Mal wieder. Schaltet wieder ein. Bis denne. Ciao.